Helen Maroulis throughout this tournament has controlled the second period. And again, takedown in the start of the second period.
Maroulis with the lead. 9 seconds left. Helen Maroulis with a 3-point advantage here. Helen Maroulis gonna dance her way into history for the United States. The first ever Olympic gold medal for a woman's wrestler in U.S. history. And she does it against the nearly unbeatable Saori Yoshida of Japan.